die.
And
that's the only thing that's a determinant cause of his one beer. Now this, you know, this is not documented, but he said, you know, this is what they determined, just the one beer field they put in.
But they didn't use
certain antibiotics and
different things. I know, Mark was on an antibiotic for a while that he wasn't supposed to drink with.
Just like the game.
You wouldn't think one beer would kill a person.
Yeah, I think with that particular antibiotic, I think it can affect your liver if you take it. You know, it's not necessarily going to kill you, but it's going to cause liver damage.
A cherry or something, then a letter will appear, and if it's in your puzzle, then you get the letter.
Vicodin, but I had my program. That stuff was too good. I had to stop taking
it. So many points each time.
Makes you feel good, huh?
So I stopped after 5 years.
I had some Percodan. Percodan has the same effect. I had some Percodan from a wisdom tooth. It was when I was younger.
Kaiser gave me a long sheet of warnings, and after 5, and I think gave me 30 pills. I suffered the pain. It's just too good.
But you know, you don't lose your credit if you get
Percodan.
You just don't get the extra bonus points. But what you go for is, you know,
you're trying to finish
your phrase.
You're having a wisdom tooth pulled?
You know,
now, why would you have one now and not years before?
Then when you get the last letter,
that is unusual, don't you think? Well, you think usually when you get your wisdom teeth, you either you just keep them because you have room.
Well,
if you don't have room, then you have to have them removed immediately.
It's rotten, so they pull it down.
Well, it spins.
Well, then, you know what? It probably shouldn't bother you too much, then. See, mine were impacted. I had to have oral surgery where I was out, totally out, when they had, and I had three of them.
Rick Carroll had the same thing. It went down and crippled.
But
that's for a child growing up.
I was like, well, Mark and I were married when I had it done.
You don't have to win
it. It was before I had kids, so I was maybe 22.
Well, every time you get a bonus point or get to spin the wheel, you get, like, if you put in 3 nickels, you get 3 times whatever the bonus point is that comes up. Most people said they like playing 5 nickels at once.
I'm doing the pictures up on the wall.
You know, Motrin makes me sleepy.
Really? I have a real high tolerance for pain medication. My mom can take one aspirin and it knocks her out. You know, but with me, because I have TMJ and I get headaches and things like that, I have a tendency to take a large quantity of pain killers, and I can take 3 Motrin.
Judas had some 600s. I don't want to take 300.
These are just over the counter.
I sure wouldn't take my bike in anymore.
There's the baby.
He's awake! It's too bright in here.
He's still sleepy.
Hey, Jeremy! Jeremy, honey, we don't know who is Uncle Mark's cat there.
Sleepy boy!
Jeremy!
Look at all that hair!
You look just like your big brother. A little Jeffrey clone. Doesn't he? I mean, they're identical.
What are you watching?
He's got that look on his face like, I'm not ready to wake up yet.
It's recording.
That slight
promise.
That's what Jeremy looks at that picture and he goes, baby. Jeremy, look at the baby.
Is he not happy when he's perfectly
It's a baby.
So I don't think you got much of a prayer.
You're a tired baby.
And they have another weird deal. No matter what you bet, you have to pay 25 cents to the hunt out.
It's one of those.
Where's Jeremy? Where's Jeremy?
We should take the pacifier out.
They have over a period of time.
Now, how much is the food worth? How is the food?
Well,
Jeremy.
this side,
where's Jeremy?
Dinners because that's something you walk out on the plate.
Just turn the lights off. It's too bright in here. Huh.
And was the price as high?
Is it too bright in here?
Jeremy.
Can you smile?
Free, can
you smile? Jeremy?
There
he is!
Hey, you know, somebody, you need a short time and shook a lot.
Well, it worked
close, right?
A couple of times, and I say
so
that.
So, if you say, we're going to take a bus trip to a short guy. Well, my mind, I guess I heard it, but then I
heard
it sound a lot. So, one day, I was going
to take a bus
So, one day, I was going to Lakeport in the Angel, and as I was going along, I was thinking, you're going to take a bus trip to a lot. And I figured, I thought Jim Grady said that was in your kayak.
I'm getting my news.
So we get new stuff up. Well, this is not working. Kind of drive back down here. So I mean, I walk down, so I keep on going. And then I told Vonna, let's go up and check this place out.
But imagine it would be more. My grandmother now, they had her in Primrose, and she just wasn't doing. And they were having to pay 24-hour care for on top of what they had.
Yeah, we're gonna go swimming.
$20 an hour. 24 hours a day. But they're really lucky right now. They have a really good lady who's the primary. The lady that comes in on the other lady stays off. But she's doing really well with this lady.
Yeah. Hello.
She's not able to walk too well yet.
Hey, Jeremy.
Be careful.
She can kind of go, but she doesn't know where she is. You know what I mean? She could get
good. Good.
I'm going to set a fast fire on top of the TV.
Okay. Thanksgiving, 1998. And nobody came.
Yeah.
Got it before it was all dirty.
Or something like that.
April 2nd, with Southwest Airlines, always fly free. Just buy a round trip co fare ticket and a flight.
She said, Karen, and I forgot that we counted Dana
I've
been pregnant for a while, and we
didn't
know.
April 3rd.
April 3rd.
Oh, that's my birthday!
Yeah!
We're going to have a lot of
birthdays. We're going to have another
little girl.
Silence.
Where are you at, Julie?
I'm up here. I'm over here by where Grandpa is.
You can sit by us, Tim. We don't
mind. No, I'm going.
He was going to hold my chair for me.
Sure that,
Hey, Dad, trade us that glass over there.
Okay. What are you drinking, Jim? Soda.
Smile, Carol. It's Thanksgiving. Thank you.